Hello, hello, hello. Today is May 9, 2021. A few words about problem 109. Yes, it is a high school problem. Two of my grandchildren in high school solved the problem in a few minutes. Yet 80% of the answers are wrong. Some of you say some of the information in the problem is missing. That's not true. Some of you give the answer in terms of an ellipticity E without calculating the ellipticity, so that's meaningless. I want the answer of the speed at apogee in kilometers per second. Many of you have 3.1 kilometers per second. I'm puzzled how you got that to that. One person actually gave me her derivation of how she arrived at the 3.1 kilometers per second. It turns out that her answer was not even in kilometers per second. Her answer was not even a speed. So it was the wrong dimension also. Okay? My recommendation to you is, which is a big hint, in 801, I have one lecture on Kepler orbits. I believe the profile picture has the word catch in it. Watch the lecture, my Kepler lecture. That should open your eyes. Have a nice day and take care. And of course, it's always a given that we will be friends, whether you can solve the problem or not.